welcome to Raisins. Just one of you today? Well, come right over here, cutie. Over here, hon. Over here, hon.
Yeah, I only take selfies with assassin superheroes. It's my thing.
Wow.
One of our Raisins girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing? He sure can eat a lot of wings.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Wow, I didn't know mosquitoes could be so tough.
Yeah, well, ever heard of the Zika virus?
Another plate of wings, cutie?
Sure, just put them on my tab.
Big spender.
Hey, beat it, kid. These are my women's. What superhero are you? Super, wait. Oh my god, the mission! My fellow superheroes! I've completely forgot! Back away, temptresses! Mosquito knows what you were trying to do!
What are you talking about, kid?
The Raisins girls are Mosquito's kryptonite. You gotta get me out of here!
Well, okay then, here's your bill.
I think not! You tried to charm me, I will not pay this bill!
You have to leave a tip, asswipe!
They aren't going to let us go without a fight, kid! Let's do this! Dinner is served. You guys are dinner.
Order up, kitties! Welcome to the team. You're gonna need a total makeover.
We need to punch some sense back into Mosquito.
I feel so tingly.
Go find your old soulmates. Let's take things fast.
Like you give a fuck. Go nuts, new kid.
I'll drink to that.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
We beat you guys up. Do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Yes.
It is I, Super Craig. Pegasus, Punch-a-roo.
Enemy down.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
I'll admit, an order of wings sounds good. Nice work. Now excuse me while I go throw up.
Ow!
Nothing wrong with a solid wallop.
Are increasingly in our favor.
Everybody good here? Great. I can't even think about zingy tingy wings right now.
Mega bomb push.
Victorious.
Going for blood, guys.
I wanted to order a lemonade, but I guess it's too late.
our chance. Huh, those witches are my kryptonite, and you must have saved me just in time. I'm forever in your debt. But, Hero, what is your kryptonite?
Dude, you can't be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something.
Look, it's okay, I'm on your team, but, kid, you can tell me. All right, let me see your character sheet. Take your time, it's a profound decision, and one you live with for a lifetime. Can you change it? Tastes like crab and look like people. Want to overthrow mankind. Those guys. Great. Job done. Your kryptonite is officially noted. Even though Mosquito must be off. Call on me if you should need me, Coon Brand.
Kid, you've done a decent job so far. Come back to the Coon Lair. I think we should advance your character. Coon, out!
You, friends, fun, drink, hot girls, you're hot, drink more, expensive cars, ass, drink,
fuck,
money, you in a tuxedo,
you, mom.
New kid, come, take a seat. All right, well, how's it going out there? Okay, good talk. Well, listen, I think you show some potential, and I'm gonna upgrade you to somebody's sidekick or something. Congratulations. I just maybe wanted to talk about your superhero character a little bit. Your character sucks, to be honest, and I think I'm gonna let you dual class. Let's pick another ability to add. So what kind of skill set are you looking to add to your repertoire? Cyborg. Speedster. Brutalist. Elementalist. Cyborg. So yeah, what an amazing moment for you. You must be excited. Psychic. Elementalist. A sense of urgency is also an important trait for superheroes.
I don't know, man. It's not like psychic seems good, but you can't really see the moves.
Elementalist.
And then you have elementalist. I might go with elementalist.
Ah, an elementalist like Storm and Captain Planet, I guess. Okay, I think those two will work nicely
Storm,
together.
Like, now we're gonna need to change your backstory too.
So let's go back again to that fateful night. Back when you were little. You did lay awake that night, but the reason you couldn't sleep was because you wanted to make the world a safer place. You walked to the mirror. You looked in the mirror and wondered if anyone would ever love you. And then you heard a noise, but it was a baby crying.
out in the hallway, you saw two guys attacking a helpless baby on the floor. You had to stop them from hurting that baby, didn't you? You knew you had the power to stop them, and so you called upon your newly discovered power. You had to stop these thugs in their traps. You started by entrapping the biggest in an ice prison. Snared by the cold, the intruder could only watch as his turn passed him by.
Hey, you can't just take a man's turn like that.
Yeah, who do you think you are, kid?
The intruders approached you. Though little did they know, they had set themselves up perfectly for a sand trap.
Ooh.
I think this kid has some kind of power over ice and earth.
Impossible.
You took the opportunity to heal and focus your powers.
So I'm gonna go there.
I think I'll move over here.
Oh man, I finally get a whack this damn kid.
Feeling focused, you shrugged off the blow and readied your ultimate attack. Summoning the powers of ice, water, lightning, and earth, you unleashed into the intruders an elemental onslaught. Whatever. Anyway. And so you beat them. You swept the baby up in your arms to take him somewhere safe. And then that's when the unthinkable happened. You saw your dad fuck your mom. And from then on, you had to live with the fact that because you were busy helping a baby, you couldn't stop your mom from being fucked by your dad. That's heavy, man. I'm really sorry. I know you probably want to know why. Why your dad fucked your mom, but those are answers you'll have to find for yourself.
Cooling friends alert! Cooling friends alert! Seriously, guys, alert! Alert!
The Cooling friends alert! This is Coon, what's happening?
It's the Freedom Pals!
What have they done now?
Just get to Main Street, hurry!
We're coming! Coon! Out! Well, new kid, looks like you might be needing those newfound powers. Follow me! Time to waste, butthole. This way, butthole. Toward the bus stop. It's the quickest route. My coon sense is on fire. Freedom Pals is on the move. A confrontation is brewing. Yes, this way. Keep going. Towards the bus stop. Man, escort missions are the worst. God damn it! So close. Head towards Main Street, butthole, and gird your loins for battle. Yes, a little further. No, not that way, Main Street. The Freedom Pals are on Main Street, and right now we aren't. We're stuck here waiting for you.
We were supposed to be a duo, remember, Tweak?
Yeah, I remember. So when I walked out on Coon and Friends, you should have walked out with me.
I like Coon and Friends.
Because you had your own movie. Thank God you're here. They're really going at it.
Super Craig had to have movies before Wonder Tweak was introduced. It made no sense otherwise.
Your whole group makes no sense!
Because you're a traitor, Tweak, and now you're with a group of super traitors.
This was started by you! By people who thought there should be preferential treatment to certain heroes!
We aren't the ones who walked out of the fucking franchise, Mysterion!
Eric, you must listen to me. Right now, I'm speaking to you telepathically.
Get out of my head, Timmy.
Your franchise is going nowhere. Face the truth, Eric. You guys are kind of douchebags.
He just called us douchebags in my mind.
He did?
All right, you son of a bitch. Ah! Motherfucker! Kunpei, deal with these assholes! Let's dance. Let's pudge.
Taking a blood sample now!
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
He's gonna kick your ass, Freedom Pals!
My time. Today, you cross paths with the wrong immortal fourth grader.
Car!
Car!
You trying to get killed or something?
Fuck you, dude. It's Civil War, dick.
Clear!
Clear. Oh, I can finally go? Thanks. Suck on this, Gamma Pal.
Protect the innocent. Uphold the law. Cover a tornado! Maybe that'll knock some sense into you.
Buzzing into action.
Of this new kid.
Let's see, what would reduce these fools to cinders? Oh, I know. Wrath of Kite! It's been fun, Peter Pals, but now we have to say goodbye.
Breaking the skin next time.
Whoa, people are still alive down here?
It's time. Here we go.
Ow! Oh, Christ. I need a cup of coffee.
Ah! My turn.
You guys ready for a miracle? Jude Scout's honor.
Meanwhile, at the Hall of Super Best Friends.
Let all debts be forgiven and all slaves free.
Not even a citronella candle will save you now. Satisfying.
Hey, I thought I'm supposed to defeat Wonder Tweak in my movie.
You don't have to be on their side, new kid.
Yeah.
jeez. That just didn't, I didn't mean that.
Super close, dude.
He completely raped my mind.
You okay?
No, seriously, you guys. He fucked the shit out of my brains. I grabbed him. We fought for a little bit, but his mental powers are too strong.
So we did all that for nothing?
Not quite. I got Timmy's cell phone.
You did?
There's sure to be a lead on that.
Let's get this back to base. Super Craig can analyze it.
Hello. Is this the little superhero who's getting all the followers on Instagram? Your presence is requested at City Hall. The mayor of South Park wishes to speak with you. Don't make her wait.
Hello, young person. I'm the mayor of South Park. You must be very excited to be here. Well, all right, look. You might be able to help me. This new crime wave in town, it isn't a coincidence. Some group or someone is trying to make me look bad. The more crime goes up, the more people start calling for my head. Whoever is behind this wants to see me get replaced. I need people like you. Please, find out who is behind the crime wave in our town. My political life depends on it.
Cancel all my meetings today!
You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
Excellent. Keep up the good work, Aid. Anyone who thinks I'm uppity can go drunk drive their pickups right into their double wides. What kid doesn't love a photo with the highest ranking official of their municipal government? Very good. Now run along, little constituent.
Why, yes, I love engaging in social media activities. It's so important.
Our accidental drilling spill again in the Gulf is a tragedy that should have never happened.
Fuck. You. Mom.
Ah, there you are, butthole. All right, let's get to work. What have you found, Super Craig?
Timmy's phone has a bunch of notes in it. Something about a girl who has information about all the criminal activity in town.
What girl?
It just says, find the girl with the dick tattoo.
What girl in town has a dick tattoo?
I don't know, Mosquito. But the Freedom Pals must think she's the key to finding the missing cat.
If the Freedom Pals find her before we do, they'll get the $100 reward.
We cannot let that happen. We have to stop the Freedom Pals from having a sweet franchise. At all costs. Then we have to find the girl with that tattoo tonight.
Fast Pass is right. We all have to sneak out of our houses tonight and search the entire town.
What do you say, new kid? Are you up for it?
Look, if you want to be a coon friend, you have to learn to communicate.
Yeah, who let this guy join us anyway?
Go easy on him, you guys. He's had a tough life. When he was 6 years old, his dad fucked his mom.
What?
I'm sorry, friend, but it's time they learned your tragic backstory. Butthole doesn't trust anyone because his dad fucked his mom and he couldn't do anything to stop it.
That doesn't make any sense.
I know. How could the person you trust do that to the only other person you love?
Carmen, everyone's dad fucked everyone's mom.
Huh?
That's how it works, stupid. Our dads fucked our moms.
Oh, right. So does that mean your dad fucked your mom, Cam? Huh?
Yes! My dad fucked my mom! That's why I'm here!
Don't steal his backstory, dude. That's not cool.
You're so fucking stupid! Every human alive on Earth had a dad who fucked their mom and—
Stop! This is not what's important right now! We need to find the lady with the dick tattoo!
Yeah, let's get home so we can prepare for evening missions.
Let's go, coon friends!
He's such a fucking idiot!
It's okay, calm down.
I'm afraid you'll have to deal with that kind of bigotry your whole life, Butthole. When people don't understand, they lash out. I'm going to let you be a sidekick tonight to one of the Coon friends. Go home and sneak out after your parents are asleep. I'll fill you in later.